Hi, I'm back, the Model Bagoli, this time with a presentation of my next project, When the Cold War Get Hot. It's about an incident that happens in 1953, or like Wikipedia said, a notable incident occurred on the 10th of March 1953, when two F-84ES straight from German to Czechoslovakian airspace. Two Czech MiG-15 fighters intercepted the US Air Force jet and shot one down. It crashed on the German side of the border, but the pilot successfully ejected. So, the first kit is a MiG-15 by Mr. Kraft in 1272. It's a real cheap kit, and you see that it is a real cheap kit. The details are not so fine, for example, the pedal lines are not sunk, and it's an absolute chaos when you open the box, like you see on this picture. But I think it will be possible to build, even with this alien as a pilot. The next kit is the F-84G, not the real type of plane which was involved in this incident, but it's okay. It also was very cheap, but it's in a much better quality than the MiG kit. The panel lines are sunk, and also the details are much better. And yeah, it will be easy and quick to build, and I will say both kits are really good starter kits, for example, for young kids to start with our hobby. And I will use it as a test build for a new clue I bought. And also I will give you the information of this test of the clue when I finished with the building of these kits. So, bye and stay healthy.